News, a homicide investigation is underway in Bridgewater this afternoon. The Plymouth District Attorney's Office tells us they have a man in custody. We're also told the victim is a woman. Her identity has not yet been released at this time. The suspect is expected to be arraigned at Brockton District Court today. WBZ's Brandon Truitt is on the way. We'll bring you the latest on CBS News Boston and on WBZ News at 5 o'clock.